test. Okay. Alright, what up chat? What's going on? What's going on? No, no, keep the chatter down. Keep the chatter down. This is a serious stream today. Very serious stream, so... My bad. Sorry. That was a bit of an oopsie. I'm sorry. To anyone that I offended or hurt while committing this, quite frankly, atrocity. Absolutely mortified. Absolutely mortified. But yeah, anyway, as I was saying, there's this game. I don't know if y'all have heard of it. But it's called Minecraft, and there's this server on Minecraft, and that server's called Hypixel. You know, I'm Hypixel. But yeah, anyway, so that do be Hypixel though, and on Hypixel, when you're like waiting to play different game modes, this one I believe is in the lobby of the it's like Sky Wars but with beds. Bed Wars, that's the one. So dumb. But yeah, anyway, so in the waiting lobby for the Bed Wars, there do be this parkour, right? There's this parkour map that you can play. So in this lobby, right, there's a parkour map, as we're all aware. And you know, this parkour map... Oh, I'm a retard. Okay, but no. On this parkour map, I have a record of 47.1 seconds. 47.1117, I think. And I can't fucking beat it. Every time I try, I just get so close. The closest I got was 0.4 seconds away. And I'm not gonna lie, you know. About 15 minutes in, you know, I was starting to get a little annoyed. Yeah, I was fuming. I was fuming, chat. I don't know why I'm looking at chat when I should be looking at the camera. I'm retarded. Okay, but now that you've got some clips. Hello, chat. Nice to see you. I didn't even realize you were there. Okay, so would you like me to I feel like I should. I don't know how long you've been watching, but I feel like I need to explain what this stream is again. So I'll start again if you like. All right. It's very complicated. Just ignore that. It's all spoilers. Just hang on. Just gotta get everything ready. You didn't see any of that. All right. So, chat. Serious stream. Stop interrupting. Everyone, please stop talking in chat. I know I'm famous. I know I'm spectacular. Some might say, but not me. I wouldn't say that because I'm too humble. But this is a serious stream, so I just need everyone to like pause. Pause right now. Pause the hype. because it's time to talk about what this stream is about. Now, I don't know if you've all heard of this server. There's this server on Minecraft. It's called Hypixel. We all love it. It's a pretty epic server. Pretty epic server, not gonna lie. And you see, in the waiting lobbies on this server, particularly the waiting lobby on the Bed Wars map, there's some parkour. There's some parkour. Just to keep people entertained while they're waiting, I'm sure. And you know, I have a high score on this parkour. You know, I've got a high score of 47.1 something seconds. And, you know, I thought, oh, I might try and beat that. And, you know, I was having a bit of trouble, though. I was having a bit of trouble, chat, because, you see, about, you know, 15 minutes in, I still haven't beaten it. And, you know, that's when I start to get a little annoyed. I get a little annoyed, chat. You know, it's just, it's a little frustrating. I'm fuming, you know. I be like dragon nose. And, but then it gets to, like, 30 minutes in. And now I'm starting to get a little pissed off. Now I'm starting to get angry, some might say. And, you know, I was just getting kind of angry because it shouldn't be this fucking hard to beat the fucking game, right? And then I get so close. I get 0.4 seconds away from beating my record. And I'm 0.4 seconds off. And that's when I'm just fuming. That's when I just smash my keyboard because I'm so angry. I'm so angry that I can't beat this stupid little fucking side bitch ass parkour map. And then that just, you know, that kind of turns me evil. And then I'm kind of evil, right? Just because I've become so angry that I've turned bad. Lamau, I should hit the monitor. Ha. That's such a good idea. Gonna do it right now. If someone better stop me. Here it... Oh, sorry, chat. Someone stop me. Guess I'm not smashing my monitor today. Guess I'm not. Big sucks. But anyway, as I was saying. So I'd become evil, right? And then after that, there was big evil. I don't think there really is anything else to say, except now I had this evil idea, right? And I can't stress to you how wrong this evil idea was. Let's just say it wasn't a good idea. But it was getting me, but it was getting me a little thirsty. And, you know, and now I see this idea getting longer. And that's all I have to say, chat. That's all I have to say. That's all I have to say. And so that succinctly is the succinct, short, to the point reason as to why I am doing this stream and why I have to beat this stupid fucking parkour map. I have to do it, chat. I swear to fucking God, I actually have to. I actually have to, chat. So that's what we're going to be doing today. I hope everyone's okay with that. Alright. Oh. So, just to prove to you that I'm not a faker like Dream. Dream's a faker. We all fucking know it. Fuck Dream, dude. I hate Dream. Yes, I can do it. Thank you. Thank you for the vote of confidence. I can barely see out of these glasses. This is so fucking stupid. Where am I going? Okay. So, anyway, like I was saying, to prove that I'm not a faker, like some... Where is it? I'm actually lost. This is not a good start, chat. This is not a good start. I'm not gonna lie. It's a bad start, some might say. Okay, so here it is. So, to prove to you that I'm not a faker... Oh, wait, I actually have to beat it first. Okay. Wait. I guess I'll just beat it. Pog points with the glasses, though, so it's fine. That's true. I do get pog... What the fuck? I swear I actually do have a good record on this. I'm actually not bad. I swear to God, chat, I'm not bad. I'm not fucking bad! Okay. So I may not be at my peak today. It was just a warm-up, chat. It was just a warm-up. Now you're about to see some pure fucking skill. No. Wait, was what? I don't know what you're asking, chat, but I don't have... This isn't a garden, this is my bedroom. There aren't weeds in here. So, I don't know what you're really talking about. That's kind of weird, man. It's kind of weird, champ. Fuck, I keep forgetting to look at the screen. I'm looking at chat. I didn't actually do that time. This is so much harder with someone watching. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Why do I keep fucking that up? Don't distract me. No, that's bad. Fuck you, Luca. Fuck you, Luca Mick. You actually suck, and no one likes you. No one likes you, dude. Did you know that you're a bad person, and people think you smell? The people think... I don't need to get good. I don't need to get good, chat. It's fine. I'm just trying to show that I have a record to beat. I haven't even gotten to actually beating the record yet. This is gonna take so- I can't stop streaming until I beat the record. That's the bit. That's the fucking bit. Why am I reading chat? I should just actually just turn chat off. I need to keep your ego under control. Your mom does. She likes me a lot. Ha. Funny. Nah. She can't like you, you're a male, and she's a homosexual. So that's not likely, is it? What? Yeah, chat, look, I'm not gonna lie. This is kind of a long haul. There's a long goal here. I'm not on my ant game today. I'm feeling a little weird, kind of dizzy, kind of warm. It's very odd. It's probably just the heat. I can't read chat at the moment. I am concentrating on being an epic gamer. No! Transitioning to be with your mom. We're that in love. Damn, is the mom worth it? I don't think the mom is that worth it. Hey, that's my mom you're talking about, man. She's worth it. She's worth it, chat. My mom do be worth it. That's right, he doesn't need to know. He doesn't need to know, it's a secret. Because then he'll start fucking my mum too, and I don't want that to happen. I fucking hate myself. I swear to fucking God, I've been beating it without losing the whole time I was off stream. I swear to God, guys. Swear to God, I'm actually good at the game. The whole thing was, I thought this stream was just going to be me beating the game, right? Like, over and over. But the challenge was beating the record of the speed I've beaten the game. But now, I just can't even beat the game. It's like, mind blown, right? I wanted to do the hands for the mind blown effect, but I couldn't because I'm gaming. Pog. No. Nah, man. The real challenge is you trying to beat the game with chat distracting you. Maybe we should change the goal. Maybe we should change the goal. Maybe we should change the goal. I like that one. That's Pog. And if I do anything else, then I'm just extra double Pog champ. Isn't that right, chat? Let's go. I fucking hate this. I hate this game. I hate this game. Why am I chunking so bad? Probably because I'm not in full screen. But that's so I can have the chat thing open. You know what? You know what I think we need? I think we need some gamer music. Chat, do you have any ideas for what some gamer music could be that we could listen to together? Bohemian Rhapsody. Is that copyrighted? 'Cause copywriting bad, yo. Oh no, now I might get in trouble because it's copyrighted. Too late, I've already started playing it. Now. Whoopsie. This is an accident. Oh wait, it's not hearing it. Hang on. I'm an accident. Why is it not playing the audio? Is it because I've got my wireless headphones on? Yes. Now if I play. Yes, it's hearable now. Okay, chat. Now, I know we've had a lot of warning. We've had a lot of warning, right? That's probably not the best idea to play this song. Because, you know, could get DMCA strike. That'd be kind of bad. That'd ruin my very successful career. And where would I make money to buy crack then? That would be kind of a problem. I'm like your personal radio. Thank you, man. That would be a huge problem though, right? But, you know, it's a bit late. Oh no, I've already pressed it. I've already pressed it, chat. There's nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do, chat. Oh no. No escape reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the sky and see. I'm just a poor boy. Easy come, easy go. Little high, little low. Ever's where the wind blows. Doesn't really matter to me. To me. I'm sorry, that song gets me really emotional. Fuck! Ah. No, I haven't been striked or anything. No. I was just memeing. I don't know, it could happen. Who knows? This guy's kind of a mama's boy. I think he's a piss baby. I don't really like him. He's distracting me with his piss babiness. He's making me a piss baby, which is making me lose the game. I wouldn't be losing the game if I wasn't listening to Bohemian Rhapsody. Better piss, bro. Better piss than poo, oh. I did not read that properly because I'm concentrating. Oh, I skipped a checkpoint. Lick my fucking stupid fucking nut. Why does that fall over so easy? Okay, chat. This time, We haven't beaten it once, chat. I'm gonna be honest here. We haven't beaten it once. This is bad. Oh, thank you, man. Thank you, man. But trust me, it's not... So you can see, it's a pretty long parkour. So to get it in 47 seconds is pretty good. No, I mess that one up. Oh, fuck. Galileo. I'm so dumb. By now, I was supposed to be trying to go through the map, trying to find tricks to, like, get split seconds off my time. But I'm still haven't fucking beaten it. Yes, let's chat. Sorry to pause the PogChamp music right as it was coming up to the epic fucking rock hard bit. But I just thought, chat, that we should pray to Galileo. As Galileo would want us to. Let's pray to Galileo, just like he would want us to. Dear Galileo. Sing it, sister. Guide us, this beautiful yet chaotic man, in his attempt to beat his record. Sing it. Oh, Lord. Let him not fall again and again and again. Yeah, let's have that stuff happening, eh? Hey, Galileo? Galilei? And again, and again, and again. Hey, get the joke, guys? Because I keep dying. Yo. No, that's a bad... This guy right here, he said bad word. He's stinky. Stinky and poopy. Don't like him. Thank you very much. But yeah, now that prayer is over, minus that last bit. Alright, chat. It's the epic return. It's the epic return. So you think you can dunk in spirit in my eyes? So you think you can help me in the next? Wait, I hate this chat. I hate chat. I don't hate you. Anyway, guide this man, amen. I agree. Ride out of here. Don't tell me I'm gonna miss the epic bit because I took so long to find the parkour. This is supposed to be my victory song. I messed up a lot of seconds there, but I'm just trying to beat it, so I don't really care. But see, if I had done that, like, in an actual run, because these are all practices, they don't count. If I'd done that in an actual run, I would have reset it because that would have fucked up my time. But I guess I have to reset anyway because I suck and I keep fucking losing and dying. And it's not fun. Fuck! Holy shit. Maybe we should start like a curse jar. But instead of me putting money in, it's a donation thing, and like you give me money every time I swear. That'd be kind of pog chat. That'd be kind of pog. See, I definitely would have restarted here, but I just don't care. I'm just gonna do it super fucking slowly, chat, and I'm going to beat it just to show you that I have a record. No! Holy fuck! No! No, chat, no! No! That's not funny! Oh, this is this is mortifying. This is mortifying, chat. This is actually fucking mortifying. I'm such a bad streamer. And to think, you'd think after 7 years of a successful career I would have learned by now, but no. Yeah, I changed it. I swapped the scene. Lick my nuts. So as I was saying, we're gonna beat it in one go, because I'm gonna take this super fucking slow. Okay, I need to turn this shit off because I need to concentrate, alright? So we can't have crap playing in the background while I need to concentrate and go super slow. Alright. I promise, chat, this bit is worth it. Just give me a minute. Alright, so as I was saying, let me just repeat that again. I needed to turn off Bohemian Rhapsody because I can't have distracting, stupid fucking music in the background when I'm supposed to be going super slow and super focused, so I can't have any bad crap in the background. So we're gonna go super slow. Oh, that was a little too fast. That was a little too fast, chat. Yeah. I don't understand what went wrong. At the edge of my seat and you just fall. I know. It was pretty intense. It was pretty intense. Okay. I think I know what I did wrong. Okay. Now let's go again. Like, we're like Bear Grylls hunting prey. We're hunting prey, chat. No, we're not slamming because we're winners. And we're hunters, and we need to be quiet when we're hunting the prey. Stalk, stalk, slither. Okay. Okay, chat. Okay. We can do it. Come on, chat. Let's go. Pog champ! No, I'm not gonna fall. Stop telling me to fall. That's not Pog. I'm not going to... Oh, fuck. I may have accidentally unplugged my phone, so I don't know. Oh, there we go. It's back. See, the thing is, I didn't actually even... That wasn't a bit, right? I didn't intend to fall there. I actually fucking hate you. Okay, so here's how we're going to... This is new speed run strat, alright? And that's how fast it's done! And that's how fast it's done! And that's how fast it's done, guys. That's how fast it's done, chat. That's how fast it's done. Big funny. I am big funny. Chat, do you think I'm funny? I'm a pretty funny guy. I'm pretty funny, right, chat? I see, I knew you'd agree. I knew you'd agree, chat. So... And I'm also, like, I'm a pretty handsome guy. I'm pretty good looking, you know. You know, maybe I got a little bit of a dad bod going on, but... I'd say I'm pretty... I'm like fairly above average in looks, right, chat? You know, you not saying anything is making it more awkward. I wouldn't know. The shades are in the way. Oh. Baby, don't you wish you knew what was behind these babes? Oh, man. It's pretty pog. It's pretty pog. But, yeah. So anyway, I'll take that as a yeah. I am obviously very handsome. And I'm funny. So, look, all I'm going to say is, right, because I'm so handsome and funny, why do I seem to have such problem with the women? Why haven't they sexed me yet? Why haven't we sex? Does, like, this is a legitimate question. I actually want to know, chat. Why haven't me and women sex yet? Like, I'm flawed. I'm flabbergasted. Maybe that means you should try guys out, lol. You know, when you put it like that, yeah, I wouldn't, because I'm not gay, but when you put it like that, maybe it wouldn't be so bad. I don't remember which way I was going. This way. I hate myself. I am so sick of this game fucking chunking and lagging because I'm not having it in full screen. It actually, I swear that's why I'm messing up, chat. It's just the frame rate. Don't worry. If I was a woman, I def wouldn't sex you. I see. What is your issue, man? I'm a catch. JK, I would. Oh. Thanks, babe. You know, just for that, I'll let you see the pearls. Just for that. Alright. Got a smoldering look on here. With my sexy smile going. So anyway, that's my face. No, but I take everything back. Oh, pog champ. Pog. Nope, you've consented now. That means I can do what I want with you. I can have my way. I can while around with you whenever I feel like, because you consented, and that's how it works. Ladies and gentlemen, this man over here trying to end his career before it's even started by making really stupid, edgy jokes. I do have... Chat, I have a career. Hang on. Sorry, chat. Sorry we keep having to pause because you're just a fucking idiot and I just keep having to explain things to you. Have you not heard of Skerrick MC? Yeah. Fuck Dream. I'm a faster speedrunner. I'm Sonic. Brum brum. That's the Sonic sound. Thank you. Your screen's frozen. No, it's not me, chat. It's not me, chat. Your screen's frozen. Oh, guess your screen's not frozen anymore. Pog. Poggers. Okay, but... No! Chat, chat, no, 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 please, 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 please.
You have no idea how fucking desperate I am, man. Like, I'm just telling you right now, like... I'm your whore, basically. I'm basically your bitch. I'm your bimbo.
Bimbo. That's such a fucked word. Bimbo. Alright, chat. Oh, wait. Bimbo is a fucking, banned word? You just got auto-modded. No, I'm allowing it. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Okay, no, but... Skerrick MC. Some might call him a genius. He basically invented Minecraft content. He was the first fucking guy. He was the first guy to make Minecraft content on the internet. And that's me. I know I look a little different now. I know you probably don't recognize me. Not my usual self, but I'm a lot older. It was a long time ago I did that, you know. And, you know, I've just been gone for ages, man. And now I'm back. I'm back, man. Back to make content. It's just, you know, after I made all my money, I spent it all on crack and hoes and all this stuff. And now I'm broke, essentially. And I'm a crippling meth addict. I really like gear. So I need to rebuild my audience again. I'm on a mission. I'm on a mission to rebuild my fan base so that I can fund my meth habit. And that's the goal. And that's the goal. So what do you think? Oh, you don't want to take back your follow. I don't know what you're talking about, chat. Chat, I have no idea what you're talking about. I have no idea what you're talking about, chat. This is... There's nothing going on here. I like gardens. Yo, be right back. Just gotta beam some money to my botanist for all the good seeds he gave me. Alright, guess that's done. Pretty easy. OG, man. Okay. Make sure to buy some for me too. I buy every single viewer gets some. They all get some. That's how I'll get them in, you know. That's how I'll get them hooked. And then they're gonna adore me and then pay me lots of money to just sit here and play games. And then I'll make all my money back. And I'll be even richer. It's a genius idea. There's no flaws to this philosophy. Man, people really do like gardening seeds. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here all night. I'm very funny. Very, very, very funny, man. That did not fall over there. No, that didn't happen. That didn't happen, chat. Yeah, it was funny. Thanks, chat. See? Chat laughed. This guy's pog. This guy gets all the seeds he wants. But yeah, anyway, sorry, I keep getting distracted, man. I don't know what's going on. But anyways, Skerrick MC, he was... I'll be waiting for my package then. Yeah, you just wait, man. Something day delivery guarantee. That's what I was told. So, you just keep on waiting for something days. That'll be Pog. Alright, but chat, what I was going to say was, yeah, anyway, Skarik MC invented Minecraft, you know, like I was saying, well, he did invent Minecraft. I mean, he pitched a couple of ideas to Notch, that's all I'm saying, but he didn't invent Minecraft. Oh, sorry, I'll put it like this. Allegedly, some people I know said he may have allegedly invented Minecraft. But what we do know for a fact is he made the first Minecraft content on YouTube. This is very important lore here. It's very important to understand about how fucking amazing and famous I was back in the day. It was incredible, some might say. You know what? I think what the best idea is, I'm going to read my Twitch about page live to you. How does that sound, chat? That sound pog? That sound pog, chat? Sound kind of cute? It does sound cute. See, chat loves this bit. It's a cute idea. Everyone loves it. All right. So, okay. So, anyway, about me. I gotta get into podcast formation. Just make sure that I'm not clipping too loud. And probably here is good. All right. Eric Vivian Killian, more commonly known as Skarik on the World Wide Web, is a renowned ex-Minecraft YouTuber turned commentator slash Twitch streamer slash musician. Multifaceted, talented guy, I have to say. The Skarik is Live Twitch channel was first created by Skarik on the 19th of August, 2020. Sorry, chat, I'm in the middle of reading. I'll get to your questions in a sec. On the 19th of August, 2020, Skarik first revealed the existence of his Twitch account in a Jimmy Fallon interview, where he was asked about why he wanted to make a Twitch channel. When he was asked about why he wanted to make a Twitch channel, Skarik said, "Skarik is Live was created as a place for me to monetize hanging out with my fans without getting frowned upon. Skarik is Live was created as a place for me to monetize hanging out with my fans without getting frowned upon. When asked why he would want to do this, Skarik responded, "How else will I fund my crippling gambling addiction?" I wasn't as open about the whole meth thing back then, you know. It's a little frowned upon. Some people aren't very with it. They don't think it's very pog. So I kind of just like lied, but I'm not addicted to gambling. Never fear. It's only meth. That's all I'm addicted to. Okay, so where were we? Ah, yes. Skarik is currently 19 years old and has gained a bit of weight since the gambling started. We've all been there. We have all been there. Because we are all crippling gambling addicts. Yes, because that's so much better, Lamel. It is better. Who wants to be a gambling addict? Fucking cringe? Cringe? What a pussy beta thing to be addicted to, man. Go with something hard. Go meth. Meth. Okay, so back to what I was reading. He currently runs his new YouTube channel, Skarik is Bay, as his main career, in addition to doing Twitch on the side. His favorite hobbies include beating homeless people in poker and moon jaywalking. And he likes drinking water. Remember that one, guys. It's important. If there was one word you could describe Skarik with, he says it would be Bay. And I'm guessing that's all we really need to know about this strange enigma. I think that's deserving of a round of applause, chat. That's deserving of a round of applause. That's very clearly deserving a round of applause. Holy shit, we have 4 viewers. Round of applause, chat. I can't hear you yet. It's very quiet. Oh, I hear some clapping. It's a little quiet, but there we go. There we go, chat. Aggressive clapping. Let's go.
All right. Calm down. Calm down, I said. Calm down. All right.
Okay. That was very loud chat. I have neighbors. You can chill out. Huh. Anyway, I should write a text thing for why I'm here, like what this stream is. That's a good idea. I'm going to do that. Do I still hate Battle... Sorry for being quiet for a second. Was just typing this. Okay. Pog. So, about Star Wars Battlefront 2. I have mixed feelings about it now. Mixed feelings. It has improved a lot. I thought it was really great how... they just, like, made all that DLC content free, and they are still, like, adding to it. But there are still some fundamental flaws that I have with the game. It's just not as good as the old Battlefront 2, in my opinion. I think having vehicles as, like, a champion that you can, like, earn enough points to use is stupid. It shouldn't be a pickup either. That was worse. That was way worse. But they should just be there on the map. Like, vehicles should just be there on the map, and you should be able to hop into them whenever you want. So that's one issue I have. Also, the heroes are incredibly unbalanced. I feel like, there was a good video I was watching on it. I can't even remember who I had issues with. It's been so long since I've played, but, I just thought the heroes did definitely feel unbalanced. Darth Maul was fucked, I thought. But, overall, I'd say it's a pretty good game. Definitely much better than the first Battlefront. And I think the way EA let DICE respond, because I never blamed the developers, a lot of the issues was just with EA as a company, I thought was great. And the fact that they're actually listening to the community is really healthy, I think. So that's really cool. But anyway, sorry to bore you with my opinions there. I'd let Darth Maul frick. Yo, can we get some PogChamps in chat? I would like to fuck Darth Maul. Fucking Darth Maul is pog, yo! Let's fucking go. Let's go, chat. Alright. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, my boring ass rant lost me some viewers. That's funny. Oh, well. Chose the wrong time to join the stream, idiots. I don't need them. Damn, now I wanna look up fan art, JK. Of me fucking Darth Maul. It's out there. It's gotta be out there. Someone's fantasized about it. I'm pretty famous, as I'm pretty sure you are already aware. Don't worry, we are still here for you. Thank you. Who are you, by the way, and how did you find this stream? Shady, huh? Shady. Oh, now I want to know. Now I want to know. Come on, chat. You gotta tell me. What do you mean low to high? You must have chosen high to low. You must have chosen high to low. That's just a typo, right? That was just a typo, guys. Don't worry. It was just a typo to all the other guys watching. Oh, damn, yeah, it's just a typo, Lamau. Yeah, thank God, man. I was a little worried there. I was a little worried. Unacceptable. Ugh. Ew, you're gross, aren't you? You're vermin. Ew. Can't believe you're so grotty. Do you shower, bro? Do you shower? Cringe. I can smell you from here. I can smell you off my screen, you sweaty little gamer. Me, I don't sweat. I don't sweat at all. And that's why I lose. That's why I lose. Because I don't sweat. I don't sweat at all, chat. Really? The smell was not my mom. That's not funny. Mom's off limits, man. She do be kind of stinky, though. She do be kind of stinky, I'm not going to lie. But the smell wasn't her. Smell wasn't her, chat. By the way, I'm not sweating right now. Not sweating. Not even a little bit. See, I'm not sweating. Because if I was sweating, I wouldn't have made that mistake there. If I was sweating, chat. Oh boy, do you wish you could see me sweating. I would be doing so well. See, the whole reason I haven't won yet is because I'm not sweating, chat. I'm not sweating. So, oh man. Oh frick yeah. Show me the sweat. I'm not sweating, so I'm not gonna show you anything. You're gonna be severely disappointed. Oh man. It's about to happen. Woo! I fucking did it, chat! I fucking did it. I am a whole 4 seconds off, but I did it. But I did it. Oh, man. I thought the whole... I was going to make this video, and the whole bit was I never actually get there. That I'm going to stream for, like, all day, and I'll just never, ever win. Oh, man. Okay, but... Skerrick is PogChamp. Skerrick is PogChamp. That's my new name. That's my new name. Woo! That's always fun. Okay, so now we're up to the pro shit. Now we're up to the pro shit. Ha ha ha. Skerrick is so freaking better. Did you see? I beat Minecraft in 51 seconds there, chat. Has Dream beaten? He had to cheat to get it to like 13 minutes, didn't he? Like, what a fucking loser. I'm beating Minecraft way faster than he is. And there's proof on screen, right fucking there. Like, he actually just sucks at the fucking game. It's actually disgusting. Alright. Let's go. Okay, I died there. Up, and I died again because I lagged. I'm gonna put on some epic gamer background music. No, that's not what I want. This is what I want. Let's go. We're gonna have this on for a bit while I concentrate. Hang on, wait. Joined out of curiosity and some pity. stayed for the entertainment. Well, thank you, my man. I appreciate that. I am kind of the funniest, best streamer out there. And internet, man. I'm the best on the internet. That's what they all say. Oh, fuck. Now because you interrupted. Eka, you rudely interrupted with your compliment. I have to restart the fucking stupid song. Oh, thank you, man. I appreciate it. But I don't need your validation because I already know I'm great. Dude, imagine being the best man in the world. Imagine how that would feel. That's how I feel. Hey! Let's go. Alright. Do you know what this song is, chat? Damn, never mind then, you suck. No! I did that so fast! Oh, I wouldn't have been fast enough. I need to reach checkpoint 2 at about 27 seconds, but I don't know how to do it. Come on. I can fucking do it. I can do it. Holy fucking shit. I'm a god, I'm a god, I'm a god. Oh my fucking god. That slowed me down. That slowed my... I'm at 29 seconds still. This is too slow. I'm not going to be able to get that. I need to restart. Had to take a piss. What did I miss? Not much. You just missed me kind of sweating. I keep hitting checkpoint 2 at 29 seconds. I need to hit it at 27, I reckon, if I want to shave my time. Because I was hitting it at 28 when I was just below my score. So if I hit it at 7, that's an easy, safe bet. You missed some of the sweat. Dude, here, I'll make it up for you. Like, bro. Look at all the sweat that be there. Yo. You can't see. Poggers. Oh. There's a little bit of sweat there. Yummy. Yo, I do be kind of yummy. Oh no. Now I feel like I know what song I have to play, but I don't want to. It's not funny, chat. It's not funny. Why are you making me play this song? I don't want to do it, chat. Stop making me. Stop spamming in chat. Stop spamming in chat. I don't want to play it. No, you gotta stop. You gotta stop. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna do it. Yeah, you got that yummy, 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 yummy. This is my dance. Yeah, you got that yummy, 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 yummy. Turn it up louder. My favorite song. Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. Yeah, babe. Say the word on my way. Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. In the morning or the late. You look like a very scared beginner boxer. I'm gonna show you the better Yummy song. This one's better, you ready? This is by a guy called Danny Gonzalez.
Hey girl.
Scared beginner boxer.
I hope this doesn't come off as too inappropriate, but ha!
You got that yummy yum.
You're a ooey gooey yummy yummy tasty little snack. I'ma hit it from the back.
Hit it from the back, babe.
You're a chewy chunky gummy yummy tasty little treat. Put this record on repeat. Listen while you sleep, baby. Baby, you're a princess. Oh, you look delicious. Make me want a chef's kiss. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Yummy. Body like a dead fish. Face like scrambled eggs.
what you wanna hear. You're looking like lasagna, and you know you make me wanna ooh, make all your problems disappear. You look like ravioli, and I got the formula.
28 seconds. Gooey seems like a good Tinder description. No! I always fuck up that one.
Damn, you looking sweet, babe. Sweet, babe. Good enough to eat.
Come on. AFK for a while. I'll be back later, though. All good. All good, man. Have a good time. Thanks for joining, by the way. Thanks for joining the chat. Watch me beat it. Watch me beat it now. Now that he's gone. Alright, so to the rest of the chat, I'm going to keep chatting to you because I still have other viewers because I'm famous. That's right. Big streamer, Scaric MC. That's me. That's me. That's how you do it. That's cringe. That's actually fucking cringe. I hate this so much. I actually hate this so fucking much. How long have I been streaming? Is anyone else watching? There is one other viewer. Hello, how are you doing? I am going to go... No, I'm not going to go AFK. I'm a man. I can keep doing it. Men don't quit. Hey, what's up? What's up, homie? What's up, homie? He's back, boys. What's up, homie? What's up? What's up? Hey, what's good? What's good, my dude? What's good? What's good? You missed... you did miss me getting to the very fucking end and just missing the step and falling. And that was kind of cringe. No, the record is sadly not beaten yet. I actually just, I'm straight up starting to think it's literally impossible to beat the record I've set, and I'm not going to be able to. It's actually so fucking hard. And that means I'm going to stream forever. Hopefully I make big bank, baby. No! I fucking hate that one. I hate that one so fucking much. I hate it so much. Nope. Anytime I stop sprinting, I need to restart because I fucked it up. Come on, chat. Oh my god, no. I don't... Man, I've been doing this one fucking parkour for like an hour and I've achieved nothing. I've achieved literally nothing. We believe in you. All 100,000 of us. That's right, baby. There's 100,000 people watching this stream right now. Biggest streamer in the world, baby. That's me. Bigger than Dream. Dream sucks. Fuck Dream, by the way. Don't like him. Big Stinky. I sued Dream. I don't know if you're aware. But if, but yeah, it'll be coming out in a video soon. If you subscribe to my YouTube channel. There'll be a video soon explaining why I sued Dream. And see, the funny thing is, you think I'm joking, but I'm not. I am releasing a video explaining why I sued Dream. It's gonna be PogChamp. I have to restart because I stopped sprinting. When will I release new ones? Well, this video that I'm talking about will be the first one, and that'll be up sometime this month. The idea is, basically I try to stream 5 days a week. What days a week isn't consistent though, because I do some night work, and because I'm a casual, those are on random shift days on a week. Oh, thanks for the subscribe, by the way. So, but basically I'll stream 5 days a week, and I will make one edited video a month, minimum. I might do more, but like, that's the minimum that I'm gonna do. That's the goal that I've set for myself. So yeah, that should be out sometime this January. Knowing me, I'm gonna leave it to January 31st because I'm lazy, and I'll leave it to the last minute, but that do be kind of funny though. Do be kind of funny. No, I can afford to be lazy, because I invented Minecraft content. Everyone basically has to suck my dick. Dopey, do you always stream at this time? I always stream roughly around this time, so I don't know where you live, but I'm really poor at time management. I should set up a time schedule, but it is... So, I stream roughly from 4 hours ago from now, so I'll gladly suck your dick, JK. So, I roughly stream from, like, 4 p.m. to 9 p.m., 10 p.m. latest. And it's 8 p.m. now, so we're, like, kind of in the smack bang middle of that. I'll gladly suck your dick, JK. I mean, most people would. Most people would. Who wouldn't want to suck my penis? Bruh, I'm gonna get fucking cancelled so quick. I actually, like, character break for a second. Not that there's a character, because I am who I say I am, but, like, if I actually ever did get big, I am, like, I am fucking terrified of just getting cancelled by the Twitter mob because of the stupid shit I say. Like, oh my fucking god, that is actually a terrifying thought. Who would want to go through something like that? It would actually suck. Good thing I haven't, though. Haha. Still famous. Still awesome. Scaric MC. That's me. Why am I even trying? I've already lost. We see you are. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. I didn't read the thing before. Yeah, to be honest though, that is kind of scary if you're famous. Because you are. Ah, yes. Yeah, I am. And so it does scare me. I'm afraid that it's going to happen any day now. Luckily, because I'm such a good boy. Good family-friendly Minecraft content creator. I invented family-friendly content too, by the way. I invented family-friendly content. Get it on the news. Get it on the papers. Scaric MC invented family-friendly content. But, yeah, so... Because I'm all that, you know, I haven't really had any controversies yet, but I'm kind of worried. It could happen any day. You know, even to the best of us, like me. Oh, dearie me. Let's go. Whoop. Oh, I shouldn't even bother. I got 29 seconds again. I'm supposed to get 27. It's actually impossible. I don't know how to do it any faster. You family friendly content. Also you. Meth! 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 Ooh. Yo, can we get sponsored by meth? Oh, that reminds me of a funny story, actually. Okay, so... funny story. In Australia, so we have, like, Coca-Cola and Pepsi and shit, like everywhere else does. Better teach the kids at a young age. True. But yeah, speaking of meth, I don't know if you knew this, but as an expert, I can tell you, another common name for meth is ice. Ooh, cheeky boy here, I know. But, anyway. You know how Coca-Cola was called Coca-Cola because it originally had cocaine in it? Well, I was walking down the shopping aisle one day at my Woolworths, which is the equivalent of American Walgreens, and I saw this, like off-brand cola, but it was called Ice Cola, Now, I'm assuming they meant, like, iced, like, you should put ice with it or whatever, but, like, all I could think was, man, Coca-Cola was called Coca because it had Coke in it. What if Ice Cola has ice in it? And I was like, I must have been 11 when this happened. And man, to this day, I'm still convinced they put meth in that Coke. I'm convinced. Call me crazy. Call me Shane Dawson, but I'm convinced. And this is a conspiracy theory. Oof, that's prob true. It is probably true. It is probably true, chat. We all know it's probably true. Come on. No. I need to get... So, step one. Get this to 9 seconds. How can I do that? Two, three, one, two, three, four, one, two. See, that was a perfect run. And I can only get it down to 10.25 seconds. How do I get it to 9? Is it actually possible? Damn, now I want some... Now I kind of want them Coca-Cola for the Coke. Lololol. Yo! Yo, lololol. Let's get some Cokes in the chat, boys. Get some Cokes in the chat. Cokes in the chat. I don't know if you can even read this, but I thought that was funny. Anyway. Okay. Boom. I'm gonna try and cut one of the platforms to see if that cuts down my time. Because if I can do that, I only need to cut off 1 fucking second. If I can find somewhere where I can cut off 1 second, I can beat the record. So probably not there, lol. So, la-di-da. Yeah, I don't think this is a shortcut, hey. I think this is just taking me back. Yep, it's taking me back to the beginning. It's taking me back to the beginning. Haha, so fucking funny. So funny. I'm so happy right now. Lol? Lol? Triggered? Triggered much? Scaric triggered? Did I just unplug my microphone? There we go. Oh, fuck. I'm starting to think that it's not possible. Yeah, you think, huh? I set this record fucking like a year ago, dude. And I haven't beaten it yet. Why did I think, oh, I'm just gonna beat it in one fucking stream? I mean, I haven't actively tried to beat it since I set it, but... Because I remember, I beat the first time I beat it without, like, dying. I beat it and I took, like, 56 seconds. And then I slowly chopped it down because I was racing with my friend, Ethan. And I got mine down to the lowest at 47.11 seconds. And... I don't remember, but I'm pretty sure he beat it, and so that's why I want to lower my score, so that I can beat him, because I'm pretty sure he only got 46.9, so if I get any lower than that, then he can't hold that over me anymore. Even though he hasn't mentioned it once, it still fucking pisses me off that he fucking won! I need to stop doing that, because then I keep unplugging my camera, and that's bad. That's bad, yo. Kind of bad. This isn't even a joke anymore. I just need to beat this. I have to. It's my destiny. Ha! Huh. That's a YouTuber. End a game. End a word. I stan Ethan. Dude, Ethan can lick my nuts. Don't stan him. People who stan Ethan aren't welcome in my community. Except, you know, you're still welcome because, you know, I have no one else. But I mean, I have lots of people, but, you know, I don't want to be... I've decided, chat, that I'm not going to be an exclusive kind of guy. You know, I'm the everyman. I'm the guy for everybody. That's why I'm the biggest streamer and YouTuber. You're a handsome man. So isn't licking your nuts a good thing? I mean, you make a good point. Maybe that's why people keep misbehaving all the time when I'm around. Because I'm always like, yo, if you do that thing, I'll make you lick my nuts. But then they keep doing it. And it's like, man, do they? Maybe it's because I'm like super handsome and attractive, right? Yeah, I think that's probably it. That's probably it, chat. I'm very funny and handsome. Yeet. 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 Okay. No. I got it at 28, too. It wasn't at 29. Okay. Oof, Lemmy misbehave all the time, Lamau. Oh my fucking god. Come on, chat. Holy fucking shit. I actually wanna fucking yeet myself off of a fucking cliff right now. This sucks so fucking bad. You have no idea what it's like to play the same stupid fucking parkour over and over again. Just over and over. Over and over, baby. It's so much fucking fun. It's so much fun. I'm happy right now. I'm so happy, chat. So much having a good time. Good time. Oh, this is so much fucking fun. Oh, so much fun. I'm having such a good fucking time. Such a good time. Good fucking time. So fun to watch you. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. Holy fucking shit. I can't believe I literally I came up with the idea for this stream because I had no one to play like any video games with, like League or CSGO or something, and or Minecraft, and fuck, you're distracting me, man. You're actually distracting me. This is straight up unfair. I think we should go back to the first goal. What was that first one again, where it's like I win if I beat the game? That was a POG challenge. But yeah, yeah, so I pretty much was like, I don't know if I can stream today, because, you know, I don't know. I hadn't streamed, this is my first stream by myself. I wasn't sure if I would be any good at it, because, it's been really easy, because you've been here, actually. It's made it way easier, having someone to bounce off of. I was worried I was just gonna be talking to myself the whole time, which I can do, but, like, it's kind of weird. And then I was like, and I was just sitting there, and as I was thinking about what I could do for a solo stream, I was playing this parkour again, because I'm very ADD, and if I'm sitting down, I need some kind of visual stimulation. So I was thinking I was doing this, and, I was so close. 1.4 more seconds off is what I need. 1.4 more seconds. Oh, that's stinky. That's stinky, chat. Oh, it's actually impossible. Thanks though. Yeah. Hey, at least I beat it. At least I beat it. Thanks, chat. Thanks, chat. What a great community I have. I have such a great community. My audience is the best. My chat never misbehaves. You know. Unless I want them to. You know. You know what I'm saying, chat? Like, just say it if you ever wanna hit me up on that 911 suicide hotline, because that's where I'll be. Hey, funny joke. Damn, I wanna misbehave for the nuts though. Lol. D's nuts. Oh, man. But yeah, so I was doing this in the background, and then I was just going to be like, why don't I just do this for stream? Why don't I just play with my seeds, grow some sunflowers and stuff, and then play this for stream. And the bit will be, I have to beat my record before I can stop the stream. And see, I thought, haha, funny, maybe the stream will be like half an hour or whatever. It's like 1 minute average parkour. How long could it take to beat my 47 record? But man, is it fucking hard. This has taken so long. Almost an hour 30, damn. Oh, fuck me, dude. What am I doing with my life, man? 1 hour and 20 minutes feels like such a lifetime ago. I know. What the fuck? Man. Oh, why doesn't time go that fast when I'm fucking at work? Ugh. Working at Woolworths is gross. But it's a job, you know. And I'm very lucky to have it. Just in case my employer's watching. I don't remember my life before this. Me neither, man. Me too. I think we're going insane. I'm pretty sure we're going insane. I just work part-time at Woolworths, which is the equivalent of America's Walgreens. So I'm just a cashier guy. I just stand at the register, I load up the veg, I pack the food, you're my employer? Jeff, is that you? It wasn't me. It wasn't me, Jeff. No. I'll be right back, Jeff. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Just a mo. Just a minute. Yo, chat. Is he gone? Is he gone, chat? Is he gone? Oh, thank God. I was getting a little worried there, you know? I was getting a little worried. Can I put my gamer glasses back on? Okay. Now, let's start again. Jess is still here. You tricked me! Give you is the nuts and the seeds, but I love those nuts and seeds so much. They bring me so much joy. Like actually, you have no idea. They bring me so much joy. Oh my god. Okay. Next shift. I'll bring them right to you. I promise. Glad that disaster's over. Man, that scarred me for life. That was so scary. I'm now emo scaric. Emo scaric alert. I'm fully emo. You know what we gotta do? We gotta listen to some emo music. We gotta listen to some real PogChamp emo music, baby. Emo Scaric is better than normal Scaric. Hey. Whatever, man, I just be emo. What's an emo song? What's an emo song? More importantly, what's Bohemian Rhapsody? Yo, what an epic emo song. Let's put it on right now. I'm down. I'm feeling emo. I'm feeling so emo, chat. I'm feeling so emo. Let's fucking go. This actually blocks my vision. It straight up just blocks my vision. How do people handle actually having haircuts like this? It actually straight up just blocks your vision. I'm half blind. Ah, oh, I keep fucking up. So did your mom just kill a man? I don't want to talk about it, man. This is too emotional. I'm just gonna have to sing it. Just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Shot my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, I just begun, and now I'm gone and thrown it all away. Mama, ooh, I mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again, this time tomorrow, carry on, as if nothing really matters. It's such an emotional song for me. Oh my god. I can't keep playing. This is just too emotional. Yeah, this song just means so much to me. Nothing really matters except seeds. Let's go, boys. Emo Scaric is over. Where? Emo Scaric is over. We are back with PogChamp Scaric. Let's go. PogChamp Scaric is back. And I got a PogChamp song to play. This one goes, okay, not gonna lie, you're pretty cute without the glasses. Still pog with the glasses though. I mean, what can I say? I'm kind of a handsome man. What can I say? My mother says so, and she has sex with me, so you can take her word for it. Oh my fucking god. Okay, Alright, we're putting a PogChamp song on now, guys. Putting a PogChamp song on. Let's get some PogChamps in the chat. Alright, this one goes out to all you haters out there. Alright, let's go.
Logan, you are my hero.
Alright, let's go skip the boring part. No one cares about this part. Yeah, here we go.
It's the fucking fact that everyone has a hero.
Yeah. You spit out your chips. You gotta make a dumbass. Anyway, I'm gonna be quiet until this song is over. It's a masterpiece. And guess what? I'm feeling tickled. Wait, what? Yeah, yeet. I saw this video saying, Logan, you're my hero. Saying I'm the man like I'm some type of Robert De Niro. I don't know why, though. This kid looks like he's shy, though. But he tore up that track like a gosh darn tornado. I'm just a boy from Ohio following his dreams. I'm somebody's hero? Wow, that's amazing. And if you really believe it, you can do anything. You can go and start a movement. Look at Martin Luther King. No, I'm not saying that this little dude is Martin Luther King. But I'm not saying that he's not. It's not a sure thing. You don't know it. I don't know it. Now, who are you to say that this kid ain't MLK or even Kanye? The point is, he's a maverick. He paves his own path. He don't listen to the haters who may point and laugh. He stuck his neck out for me like a full-grown giraffe. Now Noah, it's your turn, cause I did the first half. No.
Everyone has a hero.
True.
Zero people shouldn't have a hero. Yeah, yeah. Logan is my hero. He is really nice. Ha! So I went and made a song about him twice.
What? Song about me twice? Noah, that's really nice. Yeah. Hit me up if you ever need advice. Ha! And here, dude, take some Maverick merchandise.
Link in bio.
Everybody needs someone to idolize. What a bop, dude. What a bop. Sometimes.
For example, this pizza slice.
Let's do something cool, like go stop some crimes. And hang with all the girls in paradise.
We have no limit, like the skies.
My man is a savage, I can see it in his eyes.
It's true, Logan, you're really wise.
Also really true, let's harmonize. I don't know why you're lolling, chat. I'm not making a joke. Listening to my favorite song right now.
Okay, enough of that. Time to start making some sense. Back to the hero stuff. Let's talk.
I love making sense. In 13 to 20 years, we'll both be. But I prefer making dollars more. Yo. Pause, champ. Alright. Chat. I got a joke for you. I love making sense. But I love making dollars more. Pog joke, right? Pog joke. I thought it was a great joke. Yes, that was funny. Yes, I'm laughing. Oh, man. Okay. All right, chat. Let's keep gaming. My life has been changed. Oh shit, did I die? I'm so bad at this. Holy fucking shit.
Get your Maverick merch, link is in the description. Making music videos is dope, bro. Especially when you got a savage by your side. Like and subscribe, I already said that. Alright, peace!
Yo. PogChamp. I'll be waiting for the Skerrick merch. It's coming. It's coming. The relaunch is coming. And I emphasize relaunch because we already had Skerrick merch. You missed out because I was already famous. Remember? I invented Minecraft and stuff. Oh, fuck. Hang on. I don't want to listen to this song. Gross. Oh, no. That fucked up my time. What? No! I, like, paused and then hopped out and paused the song for, like, 2 seconds or so. If I didn't do that, I would have beaten the record. This is the face of a man who's fucked up. Really, really fucked up. Holy shit, I am so fucking dumb. Oh, fuck, wait. I'm actually getting sick of my hair being in my face. Okay. Alright. PogChamp. Let's go. Let's go, chat. That means it's possible. That means we know it's possible, so I actually have to stay here until I do it. Yeah, I fucking know. It was so close. I'm actually so sad. Oh my god. What if I don't beat it this stream and this just becomes a series and just once a week, every week, I spend a couple of hours trying to beat my record. And the joke is I never fucking do. I'm stuck in this hell for eternity. Yeah, I know, exactly. Fucking hell. Actually sounds like a good serious idea, Hide Watch. Yeah, well, it better not be, because I'm gonna fucking beat it, guys. That's right, I'm gonna beat it right now. This is the one. This is the one, guys. This is the one. This is the one. Let's go. This is the one, chat. This is the one. As I've always been saying. As I've always been saying, chat, this is the one. No! Ah! Ah! Oh! This fucking hurts. What was my times on that? Oh, those were such good times. Probably not good enough, but still. Oh, I can see what my personal best is for the times. So now we can see actually how far off I am. So I finished this part of the parkour, the first part, in 10.4 seconds. My personal best is 9.8, apparently. How the fuck I got that, I don't know. You reach checkpoint 2 at 18 seconds. So you beat this part of the parkour in 8.1 seconds. Your personal best is 7.5. And then you finish this part of the parkour at 10.1 seconds. Your personal best is 9.951. I'm actually just straight up setting an impossible task for myself. Like, this is actually going to be an impossible task. I just genuinely don't know if I can do it or not. I'm actually just not sure. Okay. It's okay, chat. It's not like it's putrid fucking hot in here, because I have to turn my little portable aircon off so that it doesn't make my microphone fucking be way too loud. If you add up the personal bests, it totals to 25 to 27. Wait, what? How's that possible? Wait, yeah. Wait, so... Now I'm confused. Oh, because... But that's all adding up to the third checkpoint. And then I have to reach the end. The third checkpoint isn't the end. So... Okay, that makes sense. Fucking hell. I was getting wigged out there. Man. I fucking hate this game so much. Minecraft kind of bad. Dream sucks. Fucking hell. This is just getting less and less funny. The less and less seeded I get. The more and more... The less and less seed that is still in me, the less funny this gets. I'm not gonna lie. Would you rather receive words of affirmation or words of non-affirmation? I think I need you to be just like a real cunt, right? Because that'll be what motivates me to beat this motherfucking piece of shit. So I just need, every time I fuck up, like, make fun of me. Actually bully me. How do I... You've already got stuff blocked. You're such a bimbo. Wait. Fuck. It's not letting me... There we go. You're so stupid. Stupid. You're such a weak bimbo. Hey, I didn't die that many times. I didn't die that many times, chat. Only when I fuck up. Only when I fuck up. Yeah, we don't need to get excessive with the bullying, you know? This is practical bullying. See, that was a perfect run. How did I get 9.8 seconds? How did I get 9.8? I actually have no idea. How did I get that score? Also, by the way, for context, you're so weak, but you can do it. Thanks. I'm pretty sure, like, when I set this score, I was just doing it absentmindedly, AFK, with, chatting to Ethan, and we were just chatting for like several hours. We must have been in call for like at least 4 hours doing this, or at least I was doing this for at least 4 hours. I don't know if I want to stream for 4 hours just to beat this fucking record. Like, I just actually don't know if I want to do that. That doesn't sound fun. Okay. Wait. No, I have an idea. I remember how I did it! Okay, so. You have to stand on the edge. Like this. And you sprint jump to try and hit the edge. So that's the idea. You want to hit the... I remember specifically hitting the edge of this. So that I would start quicker, essentially. Yeah, I know, I completely forgot. The trick is, you don't want to overshoot it like that, because then you don't actually hit it. But you don't want to undershoot it, you got to get it perfect. So it's kind of a tiddly pain in the ass, like that. Well, let's see if it makes any difference. So that's the fastest I've gotten today, so that's pretty good. but I need to be able to get it faster. Oh fuck, I opened my menu. I fucked it up. Thanks for the tips. I'll log on later and beat your score. First time ever joining Hypixel. If you did that, I'd fucking hate you. I'm not gonna lie. I'd actually hate your guts forever. But it'd be kind of funny, so you should. You should do it. Okay, so clearly this isn't making as much of a difference as I thought it would, but I swear it did. Was I not doing it from here? Oh, wait, yeah, wait. I figured if I start running for a bit, maybe this will work. I'd rather keep you company first. Thanks, I kind of need it. I clearly need it. Fucking hell. What if I try to hit there? Oh, then I wouldn't be able to get up again, okay. This actually has to be... It has to be possible. This fucking has to be possible. I fucked that up. I definitely hit the middle of the square. You think it is, but it's just really hard. Yeah, it is. You just gotta be pixel fucking perfect with where you land. Like, see there? I just missed that checkpoint, so this is all wasted. Oh, man. Okay, chat. This is the time, chat. I'm gonna get it done. Gonna get it done, chat. Just happened. How am I here in like the middle of the parkour? I chanted to the gods and it teleported me. Yo, I chanted to the gods and it teleported me. That's what we're gonna do, chat. It's gonna work every time, alright. Here we go, chat. Nope, shut up, chat. It's the gods. Don't need to hear your negativity. Don't need to hear your negativity. Alright, let's go. I chanted to Galileo. That's right, that's what I did. Okay, that was another chant. So this time it's definitely gonna work, right? Like all the other times it worked. I have this idea. Wait, am I daft? I have an idea. If I'm this stupid. Yes, I was right. You don't need to hop over all of those. I was wrong. I was doing that. I'm wasting so much time. You gotta sprint, hop, hop, and then like keep sprinting. So that's how you gotta do it. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Oh, I fucked it up. Wait. Okay, chat. We're learning, chat. We're learning. We're actually learning. Oh, nearly, nearly. Okay. That was a good jump. Let's not waste it. No, so close. So if you're wondering what I'm doing different now, chat, the first jump, or the first ladder, I sprint over now instead of walking. Just like that, baby. Yes! Oh, no. The server glitched out. That is so fucking bullshit. Ah. Oh, chat. I hate this so fucking much. I know what I've got to do. Alright, chat, I am back. I am not crying in a corner, thank you very much. Wow, I was probably being very loud that whole stream. I had noise-cancelling earphones on, so that's bad. But yeah, so this is the loser water bottle. And, I give up. So, we all know what's got to happen. I'm going to pour the whole fucking bottle. No, I'm not. Actually, yes, I am. This is so bad. There's so much electricity here. Oh my god, this was such a dumb idea. Oh. Okay, thank God, everything's fine. This is bad. That was such a dumb idea. I'm actually fucking drenched. Damn, so this is your first shower of the week. Wet kinda suits you, though. I mean, I do be kinda hot, not gonna lie. I do be kind of swagger. Alright, chat, well, I think this might be it. I'm gonna clean up this mess. And then I'm gonna go. This was an interesting stream for sure. This was an interesting stream for sure. I had a good time. Thank you for watching. Please, I want to be successful again, because I already was successful and famous. I want to be famous again, so Tell all your friends about me, if you have any. You're probably a loner loser. That's so mean. I am too. Ugh. But yeah, bye-bye. Yeah, let's go. Get me famous. Yeah, don't worry, I'm a loner loser too. That's why I didn't have any friends to do a stream with me.